Who's that guy?
I'm getting thrown out because I stood up and said to the captain, why don't you do what you're supposed to do? If you're supposed to move two or three people, move them. But so, you got a door, you got to throw out. But you know what? If you don't have the cojones to stand up and walk out too, that's your fault. All right, kid.
Sorry.
Excuse me. Mr. Captain?
Yes, sir.
You are a poor excuse for a gentleman and for a leader. Because if you were a leader, you would have had the two or three people who should have been sent back.
Sent back
for your business.
That's my opinion. Thank you.
Sir, you're not going to be rebooked.
I'm not